a solo question based on integral power of eta. We have already discussed previously that eta raised power 4 n equal to 1 and eta raised power 4 n plus 1 equal to eta, and eta raised power 4 n plus 2 equal to minus 1, and eta raised power 4 n plus 3 equal to minus eta. So we will use these formulas, or we will use the generalization for power of eta. Suppose we have a question, solve for eta raised power 23 plus 1 upon eta raised power 30. We have to simplify by using, you know, different formula we have derived. और जो हमारे पास जो भी एग्जांपल है, से आइटर रेज पावर 4 एन और एनी पावर ऑफ आइटर रेज पावर 4 रेज पावर एनी पावर इक्वल टू 1 है, और आइटर रेज पावर 4 एन प्लस 1 इक्वल टू आइटर एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इन ऑर्डर टू फाइंड द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस इक्वेशन, वी विल first write eta raised power 23 plus 1 upon eta 30. So first we will see, you know, we will try to express 1 upon eta in form of eta. So let us see, we have 1 upon eta. Let us multiply numerator and denominator by eta. So we have eta upon eta, which equal to eta upon eta square. We already know eta equal to root minus 1, so eta square equal to minus 1. That means 1 upon eta into eta upon eta equal to 1 upon eta into eta upon eta equal to minus eta square. So finally we can say 1 upon eta equal to minus eta. We have put it in simplified form. So eta raised power 23 plus minus eta raised power 30. Remember, we have 1 upon eta, which we have expressed as 1 upon eta into multiplying eta in numerator and denominator by eta. That means this is for simplification, because eta cancel eta, which remains as 1 upon eta. But further we have to simplify. हमें इसको simplify करना है, तो 1 upon eta into eta upon eta effect same ही है. 1 upon eta को हम express कर सकते हैं 1 upon eta equal to 1 upon eta into eta upon eta. So eta upon eta square, which we have discussed as 1 upon eta equal to minus eta. So further, so further we will write eta raised power 23 plus minus 1 raised power 30 into eta raised power 30 to the power 2, which is finally equal to eta 4 into 5 plus 3 plus minus 1 raised power 30. Minus 1 raised power 30 equal to minus 1 raised power 30 equal to minus 1 whole square raised power 15, which is equal to 1. So, and we can express eta as eta 4 into 7 plus 2 raised power 2. So as we know, eta raised power 4 n equal to 1. So it comes out to be eta raised power 4 to the whole power 5 into eta cube plus same eta raised power 4 to the whole raised power 7 into eta square. Finally, it comes out to be eta cube, because eta raised power 4, 1 raised power 5 plus eta square into 1 raised power 7. Which is finally comes out to be eta cube plus eta whole square to the square. Finally, we have, let us say, eta cube which is equal to eta square into eta. This comes out to be minus eta. As we also know, eta raised power 4 n plus equal to minus eta. You can also deduce it from eta raised power 4 n plus 1, where value of n equal to 0 means any power of multiple of 2 equal to minus eta. So we have minus eta, and as you know, eta equal to and root minus 1, so eta square equal to minus 1. This implies we have minus 1 minus eta. Take as minus 1 as common, 1.2 square and 1 plus eta. Minus 1 square equal to 1. So finally we have expression 1 plus eta. And finally expression comes out to be eta raised power 23 plus 1 upon eta raised power 30 the whole square dc to 1 plus eta square. You also know a plus b square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So finally, let us put value of a and b in this whole square, which comes out to be finally हमारे पास expression, अगर हम देखेंगे 1 plus eta square तो हमारे पास formula है a plus b square, a plus b to the whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So finally we have 1 plus eta square equal to 1 square plus 2 into ab into eta plus eta square. This comes out to be 1 plus 2 eta plus eta square. As you know, eta की value हमारे पास under the root minus 1 है, तो eta square equal to हमारे पास 1 minus 1. So which is equal to 1 plus 2 eta minus 1. 1 goes with 1, so finally we have 2 eta. So eta raised power 23 plus 1 upon eta raised power 30 to the whole square comes out to be 2 eta.